Well, good evening. What an evening it's been. It's been pretty active, and the rain continues to fall across the metro, across the St. Croix River Valley, Mississippi River Valley, into Wisconsin, all the way over toward Wilmer. And it is steadily falling, and we have some very, very high amounts of water that has fallen already. As you can see, everywhere that is blue, we're sitting at around an inch, but everywhere that you see the green tones, we're in 2 to 3 inches of rain have fallen in the last 24 hours, a lot of it falling since 5 o'clock from Mankato up toward Glencoe and now through the central portion of Hennepin County and most of Scott County. There were also a half a dozen tornadoes that did touch down, brief tornado touchdowns, small tornadoes, minimal damage. But we had also a few spots that had potential tornado damage as well, up in McLeod County where there was some tree damage. And then we did have some cars that were floating because of the amount of rain that is on some of the freeways in the Twin Cities. Here's the rest of your evening and into the overnight hours. You can see the rain continues and through a few claps of thunder as well. Temperature right now sitting at 71 degrees. So today we did top out actually at 78 degrees, and we do expect through the night the rain is going to be rotating out. Here's 3 a.m. But then the last gasp comes through tomorrow around lunchtime, and then everything moves on by from there. Things clear out tomorrow afternoon, tomorrow night, through noon on Friday. It looks good. But then Friday afternoon, a few spotty thunderstorms pop up. Otherwise, the weekend is looking pretty good. Here's your planner for tomorrow. The rain lasts through lunchtime, and then it starts to clear up. And our daytime high tomorrow will be 74 degrees. And then after that, we're in the 80s with an isolated evening thunderstorm on Friday. Otherwise, partly cloudy Saturday, 84. Sunday, 86. Rain Sunday night.